Okay, so what we're going to do today is we're going to create a simple random generator which can be used later to create a hangman game. So some of the things that we are going to do is we're going to have a little bit of scoring on our game if the letter is correctly guessed. We're going to add 1 point. Okay. So this is just a simple exercise using random generator in Python. Okay, so first thing that we need to do is we're going to import random. Okay. Next is let's try to define the list of words that we are going to use. So maybe let's try to put it list words equals to maybe let's try to use fruits, apple, banana, guava, and grapes. Okay, so these are the fruits or the words that we are going to use. You can also use your own set of words depending upon your preference. So another, okay, let's try to add floor, which is 0. Okay, now basically we're talking about floor. That's the last that's the first index in your array. So this is apple is 0, banana is 1, guava is 2, and grapes you have 3. Okay, so now this will be the next variable that we're going to create is we're going to have ceiling. Now basically we're talking about ceiling, that's the topmost part of our random of our letters or of our array or list wherein this is actually our ceiling, so grapes, so equals to len list words minus 1. Okay, so why is it that we need to deduct 1? Length basically is this one is 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we don't, if we're going to count this one in the normal way of counting, we have 1, 2, 3, and 4. But if we're going to use maybe somewhat like of an using an array, so this one is your 0, 1, 2 and 3. So yes, we all we have to do is just subtract 1 so that it will match with the same set of numbers on top or on our list. Okay, now this time let's try to generate our random counter. So let's try to put it on a variable random that rand int. So we have floor, then we have ceiling. Great. Okay, so basically if we're going to use the normal way of doing things, or if we're not going to put it on a variable, this will just be 0 and this will just be 3. Okay, but since we want to generate based on our list, so we just have to initiate floor is equal to 0, then we have ceiling is equals to 1. Okay, so next let's try to generate our random words. Let's try to randomize our words based on our list. Okay, so let's just put it random words equals to we say to use word only. Okay. Word, since we only have used one list. Okay. Then our list words. Then we have rand. Okay. be done like this. Okay, so basically what it does is it will generate random words based on our list. So whatever index is going to be generated on this part or in our random, it will automatically be placed here. So let's say, for example, let's try to output first print maybe word. Let's try to have check if it's going to generate an error or not. So let's try to run guava, apple, apple again, apple, apple, guava, apple, apple, grapes. Okay, so basically it generated different words. Okay. Next, now that we can generate our list or our list of words randomly, let's try to create this time our letters. Okay, so letters equals to word list then word. Okay, so what it does is going to generate a list based on the letters of the randomly generated words. Okay, so let's try. Maybe let's try to put first print word. Okay, then print letters. Let's try to see what's the output. Okay, so guava, G-U-A-V-A. Okay, apple. Okay, so basically that's it. Let's try to continue. Okay, now let's try to define our score. Let's try to put it 0. Okay, so this is where we're going to generate our game itself. Okay, so for letter, in letters, okay, try to ask a question. Guess equals to input. Guess the letter. Try to put a little bit of prompt. Okay. Then if guess in letters, score is equals to score plus 1. Okay, so what it does is that it will, whatever letter we're going to input or enter, it's going to the script is going to guess if it's found on the word itself. Okay, next is let's try to print the score. Print score. Try to run this time. Guess the letter, maybe A. Okay, so we created a certain. Okay, this one. Guess the letter A. Line 20. Delete this part. And then print. Score. Let's try to do something like that. Okay. A. Score is 1. B. So actually, you can already guess. Let's try to put G. Okay, as you've noticed, when we entered the letter G, then create a new letter. By guessing, I think this one is banana. Okay, so guess another letter, N. Okay, so it's 3. Good. Okay. So, try to put A. 4. Okay. Your total score is basically 5. So, 1, 2, okay, so 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's 6 letters, but everything is correct except for this part wherein you can guess it properly. Okay. So, this is just a simple guessing game. Later, I will be adding some maybe navigation so that at least it's going to look a little good. Okay, so this is it. So if you find the content of this post interesting or useful, please don't hesitate to subscribe. I'll be posting a new video every day, video tutorial every, not every day, every week. Okay, so thank you very much, and God bless.